Oh, you dropped it. You dropped your mic. Take your- Oh, she's leaving. I was gonna record Baby is Cold Outside with the baby, but she left. Come back! Shay! Little baby, come back! This is very awkward for me. I didn't take account of you learning how to walk. You just ran away. Please come back. Okay, we're taking this road on the run. She's over there with a bicycle. Shay, come here. No, we can't hear you from that far away, sweetie. You gotta come closer. Come here. No, bye. Come here. No, shoo, come here. Come sing your song. I waited 8 months for you to somewhat learn how to... Yep. Now the dog's sniffing the microphone. This is not going well outside. It was supposed to be baby, it's cold outside with the Hi. Okay, stop laughing. Come here. You gotta at least say one thing into the microphone. Come here. I'm crawling towards you, but it's only a 20-foot wire. And I had to make a turn around the door. Come here. Look. Come here. Look. No, not the dog. He's also a baby, but not the baby I need. Come here. Come here. Look, I have your bat. You like your wiffle ball bat? Yep. Uh-huh. Come. No, Shay, please. The wire can go longer, but it's stop jumping on the trampoline. Record the song. You had one job, kid. Learn to talk and sing Baby It's Cold Outside. Come here. Look. Look. That's the best we're gonna get, huh? Such talent at a young age. Alright. That went as well as I thought it was gonna go. Okay, bye! Alright, let's go. First time I didn't hit record. This is the second take I'm doing for this song. Cause I started singing a song before. But I didn't hit the record button, whoopsie. My dog's barking right upstairs right now. Don't know if the microphone's gonna be picking it up. Bark, 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 that's what he's saying to me. But I gotta record these songs for the songs. Don't know if I'm on rhythm or not. He's still barking, don't know why he won't come downstairs. Yap, that's what the dog's doing. Yep. Oh, guitar solo. Yeah. Alright. Stop barking. Okay, now I'm gonna go finish the song. Once I'm done, I'll see what he's barking at. Probably FedEx or maybe Amazon. Maybe he just has to go to the bathroom. I don't know what, I'm still recording. Run up the stairs, I'll take a look. We'll take the microphone up, but it's only a 20-foot wire. Pretty sure I wouldn't even make it to the stairs. I mean, I'll make it to the stairs, but probably not to the top. Run, run, run,
guitar. Okay, it's time to go. I actually do have to go see what he was barking at. Oh, it started. Now it's time to see who's there. Up on the roof there he was going to bring down all of the gifts. But then Tim Allen screamed, "Hey you!" Then Santa fell right off the roof. 1, 2, 3, flop. Then Tim Allen became Santa. Now Charlie's on the roof, looking at the reindeer's poop. Well, not really. They went to deliver all of the gifts to the kids all around the world that got the gifts. Then a year passed and Timmy became Santa fully. Then he abandoned Charlie for 4 more years till he came back to get a wife and then go away for another 4 years. That's the third one. Tim Allen is Santa, no matter how you try to think of someone else who it could be. Nope, it's Tim Allen. Alright, I'm guessing baby is cold outside with the baby. Can you? Nope, she's getting up. She's leaving. Oh god. And she's gone. Oh man, where the heck did she go? Che, you wanna come back? It's baby, it's cold outside with the baby. This is take 2 of you just running away. Very unprofessional. I don't know where you think you're going. You're just outside the room. Here, I'm just put the microphone up to you, see what we get. And you're running away again. Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, baby, it's cold outside. I don't know if I'm on rhythm because I had to leave the headphones at the desk. We're in a completely different room. Just screaming. Going woo and wheeze and wahs and wheeze and woes. The wire's all tangled, so we can't even get to her. Aw, man. The dog's on the roof upstairs. Uh-oh, we're untangled. We're coming. What do you have to say? No, sit. No? Alright, you're not into it. She's not into it, everyone. Ooh, this was a bust. This was a big bust. Alright, song's still going though. Let's see what we're up to. Alright, I've lost track of this. This was not the best recording. It's very unprofessional, child. It's cold outside. She's in another room cause it's cold in here. I'm trying to salvage this, but it's almost... Oh, no, the song's like done with like 15 seconds left. Well, it was a valiant attempt. Maybe next time when she can actually say more than hi and sit and can stay in one room. Anyway, it's cold outside. It's cold outside. Oh, I hear her wooing in the back of the room now the song's over. Alright, this one goes out to someone who's been requesting this song for a long time. I'm finally doing this one for you. Because you asked me to do this like a long time ago. It's the song about Christmas, but how you say it different. Lee in a different language that I cannot speak. And now I'm gonna do the song, so I don't have to do it again. I'm gonna do the song you wanted to hear for a long time. Okay, let's go and sing about the song you wanted to hear me sing about Christmas. Feliz Navidad. Oh hey, I said the words right, I guess I can say it properly. Aha! I'm sorry I said that was part of the song, right? Do 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 do. Okay, I'm back on the rhythm to the song, I think. And now we're going to keep singing until we get to the ending of the song. Okay, now I'm going to keep going. Wait, I just said that part. Did I have bad memory? I'm almost finished with the song I'm singing to you and you and you over there. Except for you, you know who I'm saying this to. You are not meant to hear the song. And now I'm gonna go probably to get some ice cream, because I want some ice cream. I'm feeling fancy, so vanilla, the most exotic flavor that I could possibly think of. Oh wait, there's one even better, it's French vanilla. Did I nail it? Did I do good? I feel like I did good with that. Alright, I'm pretty happy with that take. Have a holly jolly something. I really don't care what. Just go out and do your thing, whatever it may be. Have a jolly jollies, even if it's just jolly. Maybe not too holly there, you don't want to get ahead of yourself. What? I don't know the rhythm. When someone sings to you, have a holly day. Have a jolly Christmas. Except if you don't want to have one, I won't force you this year. Holly jolly something, it could be anything. Tennis, soccer, or not sports, go read a fun book. Have a holly jolly something, it could be what you like. Or something new, it could be something else like that. I'm getting off track and I can't stay on the beat. I should probably listen to the song before I go and record. I mean, it's fourth album already. How have I not learned how to do this properly? Holly jolly, holly jolly, holly jolly. Alright, I'm not even sure if this song actually has lyrics or not. I'm pretty sure it does, but we're gonna do it anyway. It's time to sing all about this song that goes really fast. It's about bells and someone that is named Carol. Okay, that's it. Okay, now we're gonna go and sing a song about this part now. Remember when this song was used in all the commercials? And that went up. It's getting epic. Why is this more epic than I thought? Okay, it's time to sing all about the song that goes da 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 hip da do dee be dee ha ba da da. Remember when Peter Griffin sang this song about so? Oh, there's a little bit of a chorus. Okay. Whew. Alright, I was not mentally prepared for this. Alright, that's the first half. It's time to sing all about this song right now. I don't know what I'm going to do for the other half. Okay, let's go. It's time to sing. It's time to go down. I'm going to sing all about the song. It's time to go sing about Christmas. That's in July. It's in July. It's in July. It's in July. Really happy no one's home, because this is not the best one. It's time to sing all about Carol the Bells. It's time to get a bunch of bells together and sing about a carol or a bell. Is it a bell? Oh, the end's actually, it's calming down. I bet it's gonna get epic and I'm gonna get real flustered again. Alright. Whew. Not my best one. Alright. Is it time to wrap it up?
It's Carol of the Bells. It's Carol of the Bells. Bells. Bells.
All right. Baby is cold outside with a baby. Take number three. Come here, child. We gotta sing a song. It's time to sing a song. We'll leave my nose spray alone. Put it down. Come here. Take your microphone. You have your own microphone like a big girl. Here, take this. I know, there's a chair in the way. Hold on. Whoa. Oh, she moved. Hold on. It's happening again. Yeah, look. Look. Time to sing a song about snowing. It's snowing outside, but it's July. Nope. Cold outside. Here we go, singing the song. Hi. No, don't touch my switch. How else am I supposed to play the stories of Girl Link cries from the castle? Now she has a Roku remote. Oh, shoving the microphone out of her face because it's cold outside. We all have those kind of days when it's cold out there, even babies. See? Whoa. No, the Roku remote's not a cell phone, sweetie. This is something. Alright, this is not the best of the three takes. We'll have to decide which one's gonna go on the album. Or maybe all three will. No, she's being real silent this time. Oh, don't touch the wire. You might unplug it by accident. You know, no, stop. No, stop touching everything. I get you're a baby. Face on something. Cold. Baby, it's cold outside. Oh, shoot. Now you want to smile and laugh. Anything you want to say? All right, couldn't have said it better myself.
All the songs have been sung. Oh, that's what I had thought. Then I sat and googled more, and this is what I found. Some more Christmas nonsense that I can sing for you. Thought I was done, but hey, I'm back. Who knows what else I can do?
sing some more, some nonsense. Maybe from the shows, like Christmas without a Santa, or some more Frosty, or even with the little boy that has his little drum. Even spraying for some background singers to back me up. So it's Merry Christmas, darling.
Merry Christmas, darling.
Yep, there they are. With better harmonies than I can do. And it's Christmas Eve.
Oh, saxophone solo. Nice.
It's Christmas time, you know. Gonna make 10 new songs if you include this one. So Merry Christmas, darlings.
Merry Christmas,
darlings. I'm singing some more. Though it doesn't sound too good,
this Christmas Eve,
I will sing for you on Christmas Eve. Except it's actually in July.
What's wrong, little boy?
Well, you see, mister, it's just that the album's ending.
That's nothing to be too sad about.
What do you mean?
Well, just because this album's ending doesn't mean it's truly over.
You can listen to it again?
You can absolutely listen to it again. In fact, you can listen to it all
year round.
Yes, all year round. Don't cut me off.
But it can't be Christmas all year round.
Well, that may be true, but not right now, because this is July. And everyone knows you can have Christmas in July. Everyone knows that you can have Christmas in July. Everyone knows it's true. I don't know what else I could say to you except treat every day like Christmas. When you're in July, it's okay to do the Christmas things you wouldn't normally do. If it was August or even in March, it would not be cool for you to do all the things like you would do there, like decorate trees and snow angel fights. Except how would you even fight with an angel that was made of snow in the ground? So let's go to the place where you want to go. It's time for Christmas to go and go. We'll see you in December, and I don't know how the rhythm of the song it goes. Anyway, it's time to say goodbye to all of the people listening to album this time, but we'll see again, everyone, for Christmas Nonsense 3. It's technically the fifth one, but hey, who is counting? It's okay if you do not count. Just know we really appreciate you all listening to the songs.
Okay, bye.